Good afternoon, I am Dr. Vinod Raina from Fortis Hospital, Gurugram. I want to bring your attention to the problems of breast cancer that women in India face. Therefore, it is important to diagnose it early because, as you all know, the outcome of early diagnosis is much better than patients who are diagnosed late. Therefore, we are thinking of a campaign called as Detect It Yourself, where we suggest that young women, even after the age of 35 and above, should regularly examine their breasts at least once a month, have a look at it in the mirror, feel the breasts properly, see if there is any suspicious lump. If they find a suspicious lump, they should report it immediately for investigations, and if there is further suspicion on investigation, the biopsy of the lump. Once again, I'm emphasizing the fact that early diagnosis is important. This allows us to diagnose the breast cancer at very early stage. And as you know, that breast cancer at very early stage, ladies can live up to 15 to 20 to 30 years also, as compared to advanced breast cancer, where the survival is rather limited.